People ask me a lot about real projects, real products using OpenVINO. There are so many examples and they are so diverse: smart cities, smart retail, manufacturing, AI-PC, and many more. But here is a great example coming soon to your next Windows update. Microsoft engineers are using OpenVINO as a backend to fully utilize your AI-PC, specifically the NPU, the neural processing unit, and allow you to execute neural network efficiently and with low power. Here are just two examples. First one, search for live captions. It's part of the standard Windows release now. Getting ready and ready. Watch the translation. Image enhancement. I can ask for a red door to my cottage and mark the exact location. So you can translate 44 languages into US English or Chinese, and I would normally not be so excited, but it is all running locally on your NPU. Second example, I have no clue how to draw, but now I have the co-creator inside Paint, and I can tell it what I'm looking for. Mountain landscape, for example. I can sketch something on the left side, and it will follow. If I just give it enough creativity freedom, it just looks great. And again, this is working mainly on the NPU. This is not trivial. Text to image or image to image, stable diffusion, heavy operations without the need for my GPU or CPU. Microsoft engineers are able to perform this magic because they are using OpenVINO execution provider to accelerate the ONX runtime. And you can do it too. I'll leave you the links below. The link to this page describing how to use OpenVINO to accelerate the ONX runtime, and to this article where you can read all about it. OpenVINO is coming to accelerate your AI-PC and to enable new AI capabilities locally on the NPU. Subscribe. Thank you.